How are you proceeding, Giacomo? Well, I see you are on the right path. Now I must finish something in the upper workshop, so you continue here. I would expect to see the cabinet's mechanism in all its beauty today. Fine work, Giacomo. As I predicted, nothing dangerous. It looks like some kind of clockwork mechanism on which the Turkish seafarer, devil knows why, depicted his voyager's discoveries. His fellow countrymen must have admired the ingenuity, skill, and care needed to construct such a mechanism. It is definitely a precious gift. I am sure our client will be more than happy. Oh, I'm tired after such a long day. I will head to my chamber to lie down. You, Giacomo, clean up the workshop. When you're finished, go and rest as well.
Surprised to see me? I realize that it has been quite a few days since our last meeting, and perhaps you even thought to be forgotten. Isn't that right? But I do not forget, Giacomo. I came to remind you of the debt you still owe. It is time to make a payment. I know you still remember the circumstances of your release, and what you agreed to do for me. The notebook. You are in luck. It seems that I did not come in vain. But beware. Your work for Master Leonardo is not finished yet. Do not forget why you are here and keep your silence. Leonardo cannot know anything about any of this. Thank you.